No tricks here. It's time for a treat. Today, something to make every Halloween party a little more fun with David Brooks and the Oklahoma Made in Oklahoma Coalition. Yep. You're back.
I'm back.
What you got there?
This is a dead hand, and I find it humorous. Get it?
Yeah, I get it.
All right. We are going to make popcorn balls, but we're going to do them right. We're going to do them fancy with some Bedray chocolate, with some caramels. 150 of these had to be individually unwrapped to make this pot of beautiful caramel.
You did that all yourself?
So plan some time for that.
Yeah,
I did.
No doubt.
Nobody would help me. All you got to do for this, 2 bags of popcorn, microwave, butter, whatever you like to eat, put it in a bowl, and then you've got to make this beautiful goo, which is just, isn't that pretty?
It's so pretty.
It is. It's like snow in a bucket. 3 tablespoons of Highland butter in there. 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Don't measure it. Just get close, because too much or too little won't hurt. Jet puffed marshmallows.
Okay.
You know where these come from? The airport. They are jet puffed. So these, and the reason we're not doing this here, and I already did it, everything here is done on low. So put that on low. It's going to take about 8 to 10 minutes to turn it into that.
Okay.
So when you get that done, get your popcorn cool. Take this. This is only 1 bag of popcorn, so we're only going to use 1 of it. Drizzle it all over that thing.
Drizzle
it.
Okay.
And then you're going to use the spoon to toss it. And then when it gets cool, you can roll it into one of these. Now, here's the tough part.
Yes.
Do it inside some of this, because it will not stick to saran wrap.
Or really?
Do your hands with Pam. Yeah, that's a good way to do it. Now, that's kind of what we're
going. You didn't like Pam.
I don't like Pamela. I like her sister, Ingrid.
There we go.
She's all right. Now, you can dip that in the caramel and put it in the nuts. You can drizzle that all over it. You can put Bedray chocolate and all of this good stuff. It has eyeballs. Go
that's
nuts.
That's so fun. Okay.
Yeah.
All right,
here
we go.
I'm gonna do one, too.
I got 30 seconds. George, you're going to come taste one of these, right?
See?
Okay. I'm going to make it look real nice.
You're going to get it so gooey. And it is.
I'm drizzling. Do
you
mind?
You're drizzling. You're drizzling.
This is called drizzling.
I will stay
with the Made in Oklahoma Coalition.
There you go.
Okay.
Here, I'll move
and
that.
And then here's some.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah. I mean, mine's kind of ugly, but still.
No, it's not. It's got style. Here, I'll open it. There you go.
You got it?
You want a little sugar?
Well, sure.
Orange. Let's do orange. There you go. George.
Come on, George.
Come here, George.
All right.
Oh, he's coming.
I'm going to put 3 eyeballs on it because it's Halloween. And you get to eat mine, right? This one? Not the pretty one that he made.
No, no, no. That's mine. He's already had 2 coming in, so this is nothing new for him. There you go. All right. Go nuts.
Wait, that's not enough.
Oh, there's more.
Take a bite right there.
Wait,
there you go.
Good and hot.
Isn't that hot? That's going to stick to your lips for the rest of the day. Isn't that good?
I can't talk.
There goes it.
For this recipe and others, check out the Made in Oklahoma Coalition website, miocoalition.com. David Brooks, thank you.
Welcome.